the commander of Saul's army. He heard that David had been made king of Judah, well, he felt a deep desire to follow Saul's family. He was against anyone else being king. He don't want him to be king. So, with Saul and Jonathan both dead, Abner decided to make Ish-bosheth king of Israel. So, instead of him liking David, he decided to make Ish-bosheth the king. Well, this decision, it divided all the people. So if y'all were the tribes, it just divided it. Some wanted David, some wanted Ish-bosheth. So some sided with David and some decided with Saul.